You should turn away, Mistios.
Yeah! Let's go. There. Will be good to see Mater and Brasidas again. Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you. You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
Brasidas knows a warrior when he sees one. Word of my deeds will outlive any statue.
Of course. Your story should be sung from the mountaintops. In Arcadia, you are already a legend.
Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
Die, dog!
Show me what.
and ugly.
My story will outlive any statue. Who says that?
Tell me where they are, or I'll cut that shit-eating grin off your shit-eating face.
He said you had a nasty temper. He wasn't wrong.
Tell me where my mother is, or I'll shove my spear so far down your throat. You'll be shitting iron at the gates of Hades.
Please, show mercy.
Speak!
They're on a hill, a cliff overlooking the Gaea.
You said Brasidas didn't pay enough. Who did?
The Archon. He's paying more for your head than Brasidas could afford in two lifetimes.
Tell me who the Archon is. I want a name.
La Roche. His name is Lagos, and he's the most powerful man in Arcadia. He who controls the grain, controls the world.
You threaten the wrong people, Malaka.
I don't threaten. I promise!
Any trouble here?
You're going to Sparta! For Sparta!
Let's make this quick. was too close.
Clear the way!
Yeah!